The next thing I want us to find is the horizontal asymptote of this function. Remember that the way we found this before was we divided the numerator by the denominator. So why don't we take a step back and just do that first? So let's start by just doing that division. What is 8x squared minus 1 divided by 4x squared minus 9?